With Doubtnut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnut app today.
Hello, students. The question here is, define translocation. First of all, what is translocation? Translocation is a biological mechanism that involves transfer of water and soluble nutrients from one part of plant to another. Through xylem and phloem. The transport through xylem is unidirectional, which means whatever the water and minerals absorbed by plant through roots are transported to stem and leaves of the plant. In case of phloem, the transport is bidirectional, which means the transport goes in both ways, to the bottom and to the top. This is translocation. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, IIT JEE and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.